in the well. Okay, let's let's go. All right. Gotta tell it. Teddy bear that's chasing the hell out of us. Alright. Max. Oops. There we go. I got a teddy head. Okay. 1, 4, 3, 2, 7. Grab this. Grab this too. Let's play that one. Okay, so I want to tap. F4 H6. Oops, yeah, B6. I think it's just downstairs right now. Flush the toilet. Nice. Yeah, I got an arm. I wasn't armed. I got an arm from in here. Else I can touch in here. No. Nothing. Okay. Arm from there. Downstairs. Nurses? Nurses office. And have a dino on my birthday. Oh, 2/11/54? Nice. Okay, so it's always 2 and 2 and 2. I got a belly. Belly, a head, and an arm. 92 legs and an arm. It is a shiny. That is quick. Hey. Yay. Okay. Oh, hello. You're not a bear. You look creepy. I don't want to go that way just because he was there, but I know that I have to go that way. That's down the stairs. That welded shut with metal brick. Oh, don't do that. I don't wanna really go downstairs. I don't let it see me. Oh. Yes, I'd like to safety save. Oh. There we go. I have a medallion. Oh! Oh! Wait. I don't think he saw me. I need 2 more pieces of a bear. We're gonna get you a 2 legs. Over there doing its rounds, so I'll wait. Oh, wonder. No. I want him to see. Okay, we're back. I'm missing a piece still. I kind of want to play the hidden tape. Wait, was it hidden tape? Yeah, hidden tape.
This book is a gateway to hell. Its pages constitute a way to summon forces of evil into our earthly realm. Know that in ancient times, there were those known as the Dark Ones, near the demon.
Demon, that's...
Humanity. These pages were cut from the bodies of the damned, upon which the Dark Ones inked their passages in human blood. Passages that contain the power to create portals, connecting our world to the underworld, where evil resides. The Dark Ones use this book to hold power over all mankind.
Sounds like some of that Ash vs. Evil did. Oh, okay. Really forgetting that. That would be so silly. I'm home, Eric. It's a tart. Let me make my... final right here. Here we go. Got a foot. I just need a hand and another foot. Old season? Where's the old season? Oh, yeah, where's that? Oh, then. Family knowledge and faith. That one's family. That one's knowledge. Lion head, a leg, and a razor? Oh, blowtorch. Let's just blow them. Yes, I'd like to save the game. I don't want to put it on just yet. I want to get the last part of the teddy bear. Oh, I gotta go up to that. That's not bad for It's inventory. This. Got one leg. I got the head to the lion scalp. That one room. Red rum, red rum. Oh, don't do that. Let go of me. Ow, you just stubbed my hand. Just because I got the fire escape does not mean I'm going. The consent.
The preparations are complete. I will soon ascend and be with the Dark Ones. John will carry out the sacrifices that must be made. The blood of the pure must be spilled. John believes he will join me in my ascension. But he is nothing more than a means to an end. I took him under my wing with promises of wealth, power, and eternal life. He was hired here to first get close to the children, then to extract suffering from them by any means necessary. And while some of the staff might begin to catch on to him, they will never suspect me pulling the strings behind the scenes. He is the perfect scapegoat, and his corrupted soul combined with the soul of Kyle Reed, of which I selected to endure the harshest of suffering, should be more than enough to fuel the dark ritual. But to be sure, I have ordered John to kill as many children and staff as he can. On the day of days, I leave this cassette so that others may know what will truly happen here, and know that nothing could be done to stop it.
Wow. All right. Yeah. the stairs. Okay. I'm just missing the right arm. Here's the arm. Facebook. Quite handy. Gonna save that for sure. Just another safety save. For sure. Alright. You're your bear.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh. Okay, the bear went with you. Alright. Now we're gonna turn this on. And we're just gonna leave. I made the bear. I think I got everything. Oh, I went the wrong way. It's fine. So I can unlock you. Where I go. Inventory. I brought the book. I got his name tag. I'm just gonna keep all that stuff. And gonna get out of here. Now that what happened. See what goes on. Yes, let's leave.
Thank you, Eric. I'm free now.
You're welcome. The truth is going to be revealed. Yeah, leak all of it. Still unknown. Aww. Nice. And that was the ending. Finally. Yeah, let's go. Bye-bye.